Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install Xubuntu 18.10 in VirtualBox 5.2. So Xubuntu 18.10, codenamed as Cosmic Cuttlefish, released with the new features. So let us try to install Xubuntu in VirtualBox. So Xubuntu has XFCE desktop environment. So Xubuntu is designed to run under the minimal hardware. So what I'm going to do is, first I'm creating one virtual machine. So I'm giving some name like Xubuntu 18.10. And I am allocating around 8 GB memory. So 2 GB is more enough. So I am having more memory. So I am allocating 8 GB memory to Xubuntu. So I am hard disk dynamically allocated hard drive. So I am allocating 20 GB hard drive. So right click settings. So processor core, I am going to allocate 4 core. So 4 core processor. And storage, I am going to select Xubuntu 18.10, which is already downloaded from Xubuntu website. So now virtual machine is created and ready for install. So let us start the virtual machine now and proceed with the Xubuntu 18.10, code named as Cosmic Cuttlefish, installation now. So here I am selecting the option try Xubuntu, so that the screen will be maximized. So I can see only small screen here. So I can see the desktop here. So here I can see the icon install Xubuntu 18.10. So I am clicking that icon so that the installer will be starting now. So here I am selecting English as my default language. I am selecting keyboard layout as English keyboard. So this installation will be the normal installation, and it will erase all the data in the disk, so it will partition automatically. So I am selecting my location and time zone. So now in this screen I am providing my login username and password. Also I am providing some name to my computer, Xubuntu host name. So installation is going to start now. So installation is completed. Let me reboot the virtual machine now. So and let us navigate the applications bundled in Xubuntu 18.10. So now I am going to log in as a user which I have created the earlier. So Xubuntu desktop has arrived finally. So now let us navigate all the applications bundled in Xubuntu 18.10. So first we are going to see accessories. So sticky notes, this application is a very, very useful application, sticky notes. So next I am running the mousepad. So mousepad is similar to the notepad in Windows. It's a small text editor. So next I am opening calculator. So this calculator is also a good application. So this is XFCE calculator. So next I am opening terminal emulator. So here I can see I can able to open multiple window. So I do not see any rendering problem so far. So it's running fine now. So this is a Thunar file manager. So it's a file explorer, so you can navigate the file system graphically. So it has a good folder icons and best look and feel. So XFCE desktop environment is a lightweight desktop environment. So it can run in even older hardware. Only minimal memory is required to run XFCE desktop. So Thunar file manager. So it was good. So next I am going to open game, Sudoku game. So there are some games bundled with the Xubuntu. So Sudoku is one of the game here. In graphics, this image viewer. So next I'm going to open Mozilla Firefox web browser. So here Firefox 63 is installed by default. So browser application is a very, very important in an operating system, because in recent years web applications are becoming very popular. So here the Parole media player is installed. So this media player used to play the audio and video. Parole media player. So you can see there is some app to control volume control app. So now I am opening LibreOffice. So LibreOffice 6.1.2 is installed by default. So here you can see I can able to open LibreOffice Writer. Is a version of LibreOffice here. So let me open Calc. So LibreOffice Writer and Calc are installed by default, and LibreOffice Math also available. So in the settings editor, you can customize your desktop look and feel, like fonts, windows, etc. And this is the terminal settings, terminal preferences. So this is appearance app. So here you can customize the appearance of the XFC desktop. So appearance app also available here. So there is one separate app called Window Manager. Here you can customize your windows. And so panel settings can be done here in using the panel application. So all these applications are available in the settings. So settings means it's similar to the control panel. So software updates can also be done here as I shown in this video. So this app is to run the software and updates. So you can see the settings app. So this is the control panel for XFC Xubuntu. So here you can run the app accordingly to your needs. So it's a calendar utility. So time and date. So onboard preferences. So you can customize your Xubuntu desktop using the settings. So a lot of stuffs are available. So far the performance was good. So I did not see any rendering problems. I can able to run the multiple window at a time. So it's a good for a layman. operating system is good. So there are a lot of applications in Xubuntu updated. So Catfish, Mousepad, Restrato, Thunar File Manager. So and XFCE desktop version is 4.13.2. XFCE dictionary, panel, screen shooter, task manager, terminal, window manager, all those applications are updated. So some libraries and other applications are also updated. So features and all I have listed down in the description of this video. So Xubuntu 18.10 installation is successful in VirtualBox 5.2. So the default kernel will be the kernel version will be 4.18. So Python 3 and Perl are the languages installed by default. So these two programming languages are available, Python and Perl. Python version 3 is available. So kernel version is 4.18, which is the updated kernel. So that's all about Xubuntu. Subscribe our YouTube channel, Java Forum, and stay tuned for more updates. Goodbye.